a lot of things happen fast. I mean, you're chosen to represent the U.S. in the Davis Cup in the fall of 78.
Yeah.
You really took pride in playing in the Davis Cup. That was something that was special to you. Not a huge payday, but you wanted to represent your country.
Yeah, obviously. You put USA on your back's amazing, and kick other people's asses is also fun.
Yeah.
From other countries.